for joining me today. My name's Miss Charlotte and I run Tiny Toes Ballet, Monmouthshire and Blaenau Gwent. And I'm very excited to invite you all to the Teddy Bears picnic. But before we go on our adventure, we need to warm up our ballet bodies. Make sure you've got a nice clear space on the floor and let's sit up tall to start. Listening carefully now for the music to begin. Have we got our ballet hands ready? To the beats. Clap, 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 clap. Well done. Now I really hope the sun is shining on our picnic today. Can we make a big sunshine with our arms? And sit up tall. Let's make a nice big sunshine. And well done. I wonder what we'll eat at the picnic today. Let's have a think. Lifting those shoulders right up to your ears. Good job, guys. And lift those arms to the sky. And give those fingers a wiggle. Who's feeling hungry? Can you give your head a nice big nod for me? And let's jump up nice and tall to keep warming up those ballet bodies. Feet together. Well done. Find the beat. Clap, clap. And we're going to finish with a nice big ballet jump. Bend those knees. Whoosh. Super job. Well done, boys and girls. Okay, boys and girls, we need to practice some important ballet moves ready to dance with our teddies at their picnic today. In ballet dancing, the dancers will stand in a turned out position with their legs. Should we practice standing like a ballet dancer? Standing up nice and tall then. Let's start with our feet together. I'm thinking about turning out those legs, keeping our heels together and opening our toes. And this is our first position. Well done. If you take a sneaky peek down, it looks like a big smile. We'll call these our happy ballet feet. Can you show me your happy ballet feet? And our sad ballet feet. And our happy ballet feet. Well done. Now let's sit down on the floor. We're going to practice our good ballet toes. Stretching those long legs out to the front and pointing those toes all the way down to the floor. Can I see you sitting up nice and tall with your lovely ballet posture? Well done. And flexing those naughty toes right up to the sky as well. Should we practice all together with the music? Good toes. Well done. And naughty toes. And good toes. Dancers, do you think you could do one good toe and one naughty toe at the same time? Change and change and change and change. Do we still have those nice tall ballet backs? Well done. And change and change. Oh, give those legs a shake and hug them in tight. First position with our feet. Can you make that nice big smile? Well done. Sad ballet feet with our feet together. And turn out those legs. Happy ballet feet. Sad ballet feet. Can you do a sad face for me? And happy ballet feet with a nice big smile. Job, everybody. Well done. Do you have a favourite teddy or doll? Go and get it quickly so we can all dance together today. You can pause the video if you need to. Fantastic. Does your teddy have a name? This is Tiny Toes Ted, and he comes to every ballet class with me. He loves it when he gets to join in. Would your teddy like to dance with you today? Now we have to turn those listening ears on. And listen very carefully to what Tiny Toes Ted wants us to do next. Shall we see if we can follow his instructions? Here we go. Now standing up nice and tall, ready to dance with our teddies. We're going to start this exercise with some gallops. You can tick them from side to side, like I will be, or if you've got lots of space in your room, maybe you want to gallop round in a big circle. Listening ears on, let's see if we can copy Tiny Toes Ted. Love to bounce gallops. Now let's reach up to the sky. On our tippy toes. And see if we can balance.
You could see the sky.
Well done. Shall we do some galloping? All together. Ready to gallop? Here we go! Tiny Toes Ted thinks you did a fantastic job. Well done, boys and girls. Give yourselves a big clap. He'd like to invite you to the Teddy Bears picnic today. I wonder what sort of food we'll be eating at the picnic. Do you want to have a think? I thought it might be quite nice if we made a cake to take with us. Now, underneath this tea towel is everything that we will need to make our cake. Do you know what ingredients we need to make a cake? Have a think. Should we take a look and see if we thought of everything? We'll need some flour, some sugar, some milk, some butter, and some eggs. Did you remember everything? Well done. Now using our ballet mime, no words. I wonder if you can help me make the cake today. Now let's get our nice big bowl ready. And we'll pop in some flour. Maybe some sugar?
Yes, you can make a lovely tea for two or three. The perfect
should we mix those
tea
together?
Is what your tea will be. So elegant a swell event.
Now what next? Should we crack the eggs?
Table set for proper tea of such a pretty sight. Each plate centers filled on top with fork and left and knife and right.
And some
use
milk.
Your finest china cups, your nicest linens too. See that all your silver
shades
have
been.
Almost through the perfect princess tea. The princess is to be.
Now let's pop it in our cake tin.
Teas, you
it's heavy.
Flowery brew some say. Darjeeling stars the
well
day.
world's end. Okay. Now it just needs to go in the oven.
Let's review each plate centered.
And shut the door. And top, fork and left. And now we wait. Whilst we're waiting for our cake to cook, I thought it might be nice if we played some music all together. Have you got an instrument that you can play along with me today? You could even use the spoon and the bowl that you would use to make your cake. Pause the video if you need to, or you can just clap your hands to the music today. Today we're going to play a waltz rhythm, and a waltz has three beats. One, two, three. 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 Well done, boys and girls. Should we play all together to the music? One, two, three. Sing along if you know the words. Do you remember our happy ballet feet from earlier? That's it, with our legs turned out and our heels together and our toes apart. Take a look down. It looks a bit like a big slice of cake. We're going to pretend today that we're gobbling up that yummy cake with our legs. Bending those knees and making a nice big wide shape, as if we're creating a big, wide, open mouth and stretch to close. And another slice of cake. What shape have we made with our legs today? A diamond. Well done, boys and girls. And stretch. Now, holding on to that nice, big, round cake, we're going to take it off to the picnic today. Here we go. Well done. Now find that first position and stand up nice and tall. Nice one. wide knees. Try and make that big diamond shape. Well done. Let's try. Bend those knees to jump. Whip. After all of that fun at the picnic today, I think it's time for Tiny Toes Ted to have a little nap. Will you help him go to sleep for me? We need to listen very carefully and see if we can follow the instructions for this song. Well done. Now nice wide legs. Let's rock our teddies to sleep.
Teddy bear, teddy bear, turn around. Teddy bear, teddy bear, touch the ground. Teddy bear, touch your nose. Teddy bear, bounce on your toes. Teddy bear, climb the stairs. Teddy bear, say your prayers. Teddy bear, turn out the light. Teddy bear, say goodnight.
Time for sleep. Let's rock them gently. Well done, boys and girls.
Teddy bear, turn around. Teddy bear, touch the ground. Teddy bear, touch your nose. Teddy bear, bounce on your toes. Teddy bear, climb the stairs. Teddy bear, say your prayers. Teddy bear, turn out the light. Teddy bear, say goodnight.
Are your teddy bears asleep? Put them down very gently now. Well done, boys and girls. Now it's time for us to cool down our bodies too. Standing with your feet together, nice and tall. And we'll finish with this exercise today. And reach those arms up high. Find your head and give it a tickle. And find your nose and give it a tickle. Find your shoulders and give them a tickle. Well done. All creeping down. Can you find your hips? Can you give them a tickle? And reaching all the way down to our knees. And give them a tickle. And who can touch the floor all the way down there by our ballet toes? To sit on the floor and stretching those long legs in front of us. Can we reach all the way down to our ballet toes? And sitting up. And let's join those feet together. Nice tall backs and nice wide knees. And rocking gently from side to side. Now who can bend down and make their nose touch their ballet toes? Let's try.
Now it's time for us to go and show.
And sit up nice and tall. And again.
Everything that we have learned to.
Let's take. give this toe a tickle.
Thank you all for lots of
friends. And reach to the sky.
Cannot wait to come.
And give this toe a tickle. Now girls, would you join me for a curtsy? We're going to take our favourite toe to the side and pop it gently behind and bend those knees. Thank you very much. And boys, if you're watching, we're going to practice a smart bow. Stretch those arms wide and bend. And give yourselves a big clap for working so hard today. So from me, Miss Charlotte, and the whole team at Tiny Toes Ballet, I want to say a big thank you for joining us today. I hope you've enjoyed our free activities that we're posting through lockdown, and there's many more to come. If you like this video, be sure to give it a big thumbs up and let us know what your favourite part was in the comments below. You can also subscribe to our YouTube channel so you stay updated whenever we release a new video like this one. I had lots of fun dancing with you all at the Teddy Bears picnic today, and I hope you enjoyed it too. See you soon. Bye. Now let's touch our